So these are actually really dangerous. This is a t-shirt cannon.
Okay.
So the biggest mistake is to put the t-shirt in first and then load it. And the problem with that is you have a loaded gun when you bring it up. And that's how people get hurt. It misfires and it can hit someone.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is load the PSI, or load the CO2 into it.
Yes.
And we're going to get it to 85 PSI. We already tested it this morning to make sure that it was enough to get to
blue. We don't want to have a deflated t-shirt gun.
No comment. So we're going to go to 90. Then we're going to put the t-shirt in.
Yes.
So it's always, and I'm going to help assist you. And okay. I'm going to ask you to help assist me when I'm in suit. To put the t-shirt in.
Okay.
And then you just need to get the angle right, and I'm gonna actually let you shoot.
Okay.
So probably about a 45. So I would aim probably at that net up there.
So higher.
Yep. And then let it rip and see if you can get blue. Okay. And it's gonna kick a little bit.
Okay.
It's more powerful than you think.
It is more powerful than I think.
All right, let's try it one more time. So let's aim kind of more up to the lights.
Will you do one and I can watch
angle? Absolutely.
Okay. I'm sure you have to perfect this because the fans are there. It's not just anybody.
Yeah, it's, because you want to try to get it in different areas of the stands. But yeah, it's not that difficult. I have 10 people in the blue crew on game days, so they go up. And they shoot t-shirts into the upper deck, lower deck, and now we're doing a hot dog toss, so we shoot hot dogs out of this now.
Oh, watch
also.
Out for the hot dogs.
Yep. All right. So actually, and I was wrong, I'm gonna aim probably to this like third light.
Okay. Oh, okay. So real high.
So real high.
It's gonna make a big arch.
Yep.